One Piece. Welcome to the Untamed Wild. Name's Colton Locke, but everyone calls me Doc. I'm the warden up here, and I know just about every nook and cranny of this place. I heard this is your first time in the Pacific Northwest and Lake District. Well, this here's the best hunting reserve you'll find in 100 miles. I've been hunting here my whole life, and I still don't get tired of this place. Go ahead, look around. There's a lot to discover around here. Not just the big game. Let's see what you can do. Try to find an animal track around here. There are times when you'll want to be moving fast out here, but not when on a hunt. The animals will hear you coming a mile away. Stay low when you're stalking an animal to avoid being seen. Use your binoculars to get a closer look. If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve. Look at that. Your first reserve trophy. Go ahead and harvest it. There's no shortage of ways to earn money as a hunter. No shortage of ways to spend it either.
sure to aim for its vital organs. Heart and lung shots mean quicker kills, less painful. Gentle now. Take a deep breath to steady your aim. Bleeding, so that's a hit. Follow the blood trail to find it. Shouldn't have gone far. Feet moving, I see. Just remember to take a breather before shooting anything. Black-tailed deer are one of the easiest animals in the reserve to hunt. Still, be wary of your noise and the wind direction, as their senses are quite good. Sounds like Richard's gonna need a helping hand. Sorry, we got this full-blown survivalist fella living out here all year round. Richard Hope. He got in a bit of trouble, it seems. I can fill you in on the details later. Careful. The underbrush can be a bit noisy this time of year. If an animal hears you approaching, you better believe it'll turn tail and run. Or worse. Would you look at that view? Never gets old, I'm telling you. From up here, you can see a lot of great hunting spots in the area. Valmont's not only where Hope set up camp. It's also famous for the railroad bridges along the old North Pacific line. Keep an eye out for them if you can in between blacktail hunting. Or, why not use them as vantage points? I once bagged a whitetail from the Runaki Bridge. Be sure to stop by one of the outposts. You can find pretty much anything you need there. Careful when hunting black bear. Not only are they unpredictable, but they also make very little sound and leave few tracks. You can sneak up on one without realizing it. Fortunately, they'll probably notice you before you them and will keep their distance. Catching on quickly. Nice place, right? You won't find a soft bed in many parts around here. Don't forget to stock up before heading out. If you ever need a place to rest, there's a cabin in each outpost. I had them gutted and redone last season. Having a bit of a problem lately. He's been camping out over at Valmont a couple weeks, but coming back last night, he found his camp turned on its head. Some food was taken, and apparently the place looked like it had been really messed with. I don't know if it was an animal or some tourist troublemakers, but I'm up in Topeka all day and can't look into it. Listen, I know you probably have other plans, but you're in the right neck of the woods. I'd sure be grateful if you could just stop on by and have a look. Getting close. Hope mentioned seeing some tracks in the mud. See if you can find it. You found them? Great. Snap some pictures for the record and see if they lead anywhere. Yeah, definitely human. Looks like a troublemaker then. Now, I don't want you to go picking any fights, but maybe you could follow them and see where they lead. Ripped clothing. And no more tracks, huh? Well, just leave it for now, and I'll see what I can come up with. This'll help, though. Thanks.
Hi, I heard you'd finally arrived. Welcome to Central Europe. I'm Connie, the Wildhüter of Hirschfelden. Reserve Warden, that is. I'm here to make sure that your time here will be unforgettable. Hirschfelden is one of the oldest hunting reserves in Europe, and we host a diverse population of the most popular big game for all hunting tastes. It's also the most beautiful place on Earth. No, I'm not biased at all. Go ahead and have a look around. I can't wait for you to experience all the beauty of Hirschfelden's fields and forests. Why don't you see if you can find an animal track nearby? Hunting roe deer? They're not the most difficult to hunt, but keep in mind their excellent senses of smell and hearing. notice you're after a fallow deer. Be sure to stay concealed. They have some of the best eyesight among the reserve animals. Their good hearing and smell doesn't make things easier either. You found a shed. I remember finding a big deer antler for the first time as a kid. It felt like I had dug up some real treasure. I still have it at home. If you want a neat challenge to pass the time when not hunting, many of the animals are shedding their antlers this time of year. They're still tricky to find, of course, but I guess that's why people like to collect them.